The body of an Alabama woman was found in a Louisiana lake this morning. 20-year-old Lacey Patrick of Mobile was killed after she was hit by a boat while she was swimming. She was found in Lake Pontchartrain. The woman was with another man swimming in the lake when the boat rolled over them. This incident is still under investigation.